नमस्कार। महाराष्ट्र राज्य जुनी पेन्शन हक्क संघटना तालुका हवेली आयोजित बाल वक्ता महाराष्ट्राचा या स्पर्धेसाठी मी राष्ट्रपिता महात्मा गांधी एक आदर्श नेता ह्या विषयावर इंग्रजीमधून बोलणार आहे। माय नेम इज ज्ञानदा सचिन सोनवणे, स्टँडर्ड 3rd डिव्हिजन सी। आय एम स्टुडंट ऑफ सेंट जोसेफ कॉन्व्हेंट स्कूल, तालुका चालीसगाव, डिस्ट्रिक्ट जलगाव। Today I am telling about our one of the best ideal leader of India, Rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhi. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Who was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, in Hindu family. His father Karamchand Gandhi was Chief Minister of Porbandar and his mother Putli Bai was simple and pious lady. At the age of 15, he got to marriage to Kasturba Bai. He went to England to study law. He started many movements like non-cooperation, civil disobedience against British rule. He was very truthful and honest person and also great freedom fighter and gave slogans like do or died. He shot died by a misguide young man Nathuram Godse on 30 January 1948. I the favorite run of Gandhiji, Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patit Pavan Sita Ram. I request all of you go to Gandhi Tirth to his great work. His great work became him the father of nation. I salute to a such great leader who has played important role giving freedom of India. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra. Thank you.